St. John won the 154-pound belt by outlanding Martin, who finished the fight with her hands down. After the fight, both announced that they are hanging up the gloves, leaving an indelible